Hello everybody, we're gonna go ahead and get started with this game that I know nothing about. It seems to be about boxes. Boxes wearing hats. Every box has a hat. So I assume, well, it's like a collectathon 3D platformer, so there's Sophie. I figure I'll be collecting hats as well, and maybe possibly skins or abilities? I don't know. We'll find out. Hopefully. Oh yeah, and it's an open world game, so that's why this might be taking a little while. Probably this is just like Pillars, where I should really load the game before I start the stream. But I had to click on new game, so oh, resolution change. There we go. It's awful. There we go. Okay, story. Oh, I can skip. Well, you know what? That's probably okay. Okay, yes, I'm a box. A weird choice for a jump button. I might want to tone down the graphics a little, because it's just very bright and very loud and very choppy at points. LB? Excuse me? Unbox. I don't understand what it... Okay. Already side quests. Or people. Wasn't I? Or just not dying? Oh. Nope. Okay, that wasn't. Oh, is it? Oops. Okay, yes, lots of collectible secrets. Oh, but, well, it probably can't climb ladders, so that makes sense. But, okay, I bet I'll get access to this later. A checkpoint, okay. So can I not go back? Well, I guess not. Okay, so now we're I don't know, Fiona. Hi. How do I even find these games? Yeah. They just come to me. I just want to live my life as a cardboard box and jump around. 'Cause that's what I like to do. There's a very, very strong rosemary scent. And I love it. Yeah, I have no idea what this game is like. I just was looking for things that I could stream in like an hour and a half, because that's all the time I've really got. And it was in my recent queue because I had installed it recently instead of actually played it before. I still have no idea what this game is. I mean, I guess I have some idea now, which is a collectathon 3D platformer, kind of like A Hat in Time or Yooka-Laylee. But unlike those, it's not trying to be exactly that. It's trying to be something else, it seems, which is weird and cool. I don't know how much the charm of the cardboard boxes is going to carry this game, but maybe the game itself is very good. The platforming seems interesting, to say the least. We'll find out after this long load screen. There we go. Always shrinks the window down. Not my favorite feature so far. I'm just gonna skip all of the story in this game. There we go. There's so much story, and it's just nonsense. It doesn't... No unboxing, okay. Okay, now we have a race. Oh, what? How did I miss this one? No lore. Only burn. Yeah, where I don't want the box lore. What? I have a gun now? Sure, I have a gun. Why not? That's good enough. Puzzle solving. Okay. Wow, this is a hard puzzle. Forgot the button. We don't have time for weird mysteries. Is there a secret? No! Just hit B. Wow, I have something caught in my throat, and that's great. Title screen! Okay, we'll watch this just because it's. I guess it shows us the world. That looks pretty big and fun. Okay, I guess I did skip it. Whoops. Alright. We got a stamp. Stamps are good. That's what I'm grasping from the story. Okay, yes, you do get customizable. What is this? Nope. Oh, I just had to roll into it, and all I do is chill out here. How do I get out? And just jump. Yeah, I can just skip past it all. Sorry? Bitchy McBridgeface. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just fuck it. Where am I trying to go? Why? Okay, now that I can't talk to everybody. Oops. Guess? What is this? Oh, bounce. Solid ass piece of cardboard box. I am, because I can subdivide myself 7 times. Do Okay, you're just the FAQ bot. I don't need your help after all. Okay, let's go explore. I guess the entire game is open now. I'm not supposed to do that. Some gold tape. I have a car. Okay, why does a box need a car? Damn it. Should I just try and go for it? And the arrow's kind of... Oh, I can just go that way. Ooh. I don't understand what's going on. For some reason. So I really like this game. It seems very strange, and maybe I should have paid attention to the story, but... Do I get in the boat? Oh, it's not a boat. Oh, cool. Or does that mean that I'm gonna get stuck or something? So what's the overarching goal? Can I fast travel? I want to get in the boat, but I can't. I guess I follow the giant glowing arrow to where the next goal is. Sucker for these kinds of things, collecting. Just having a thing that says 2 out of 200 kind of gives me a little tingle. Oh, you look cool. Is this the tailor? Hey. I do want to be a pig. Yes. Oh, it was like, yeah, let's give me wings. Oh, everything has the color. Wow, this is very good. Okay, I'm basically making Porco Rosso. Yeah, I know, wings. I thought you might be excited. Wings! Oh, you never had this collecting feel in games? Love to collect. Open world games are like my weakness. They prey upon my impulses. I But the moment-to-moment action is really what it all comes down to in the end, and this is pretty good. I mean, I can't claim to understand it, but it is a lot of mechanics. Oh yeah, baby. Woo! Oh no. Oh, jumping is good. There's always a lighthouse. BioShock Infinite. I guess I should go up to the lighthouse though. Oh no. Oh boy. 5 minutes to get across the entire map? This is what I crave. Not even gonna get all the gold tape. I actually think I have plenty of time. Yeah! Well, okay, that only took me 1 minute. Baby. It's an event. Welcome by. Oh, I had no. Okay, I have to go back. I can't unbox. Okay. This is not gonna be easy. And it makes my so awkward. Ooh, that was close. Oh, definitely not the right way. I thought I was taking a shortcut. Oh shit! Ah! Okay, I guess I still have plenty of time. Wow, that's a little aggressive. Hey Yvette, Fiona says hi. Hey Fiona, Yvette says hi. Oh! And did I mate with the box? I think I might have. Which explains my current predicament. But I got plenty of time. Oh no! Wait, the lighthouse is fine. This is some cartoon logic. Hell yeah. It seems like I did a mean thing, but I did the gameplay challenge. New cosmetic. Thank you, I already know that. Oh no, the lighthouse is destroyed. Yeah, I got it that time. Ow. Is there something up here? Oh. Wait, is there something on the side there? Oh, nope. Definitely not. There's a plane going overhead. That's kind of cool. Makes the world feel alive. Guess I'll just go up. Ooh, is there a plane for me? Please tell me I got to fly a plane. Out. More game? The planes look like planes? Cowards. It's very funny. They should look like box planes? This guy's so sad, guy. How am I gonna get over there? Oh, I just fly over there. Get four of the thing, right? Oh, that seems bad. I'm stuck. Wait, no, I have to bring it back? Well, I could really use some health. Oh boy. That did not work. Something something box. It's the only word I can recognize. Ooh, just barely. And no health. And 1 minute left. I think I'm good, actually. If I can find it. Oh, it's right there. Yeah, there's lots of poorly explained. See, that's the thing with it. If you would like add so much story to this, it's like, okay, so why is everyone trying to murder me? I guess maybe there's enough writing that I'm skipping that maybe they do explain all that. Dorsal fin. Something is happening. There sure aren't so many of these guys who blow up. Oh! I turned on the thing that makes them spawn infinitely. Let's not do that. Oh, jeez. Emergency gas pipe switch. Gas pipe switch. That seems like a gas pipe switch. Oh boy. Excuse me? Excuse me, game? That's really not fair. Oh, the thing is... Oh boy. That was unfortunate. This is all very unfortunate. Okay. Maybe I should try going up this thing next time. Wait, where am I trying to go? Yeah, here, right? Yeah. Yeah. No health. Okay, why is it pointing me over here? Oh, it's because I was asking. The head of Twitter is named Jack Dorsalfin. My terrible joke for today. Sure could use some health. There we go. Yeah, just genuinely no redeeming factors. Shit. No! Well, now I can do it. So I learned nothing! Oh, wait. Oh, just barely. Whee! Alright, come at me, you fuckers. Ten stamps? Okay. Oh, there's a boss. Oh, that's who I want to talk to if I want to fight the boss. Yeah, this one seems like a fun box. I think that should be my goal for this stream, is to, well, if I can, I don't know if I can get to 10 in the next hour.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh jeez. Boat. Boat. I didn't, yeah, was not paying attention earlier. Okay, I get how the GPS in the game works. This is a good box. Vroom, aha. Oh boy, I get shot at this entire time. Whee! Cool, cool, cool. They are over there. Wow, that was close. Oh. Well, there's so many. Okay, there they are. Last two. Yeah. Oh boy. I'm sorry. Wow. Oh. Great collecting. Yippee! Found all the missing parts. Give me all the stamps. Halfway there. Okay, go this way. QD. I see where they are. Oh dear. A new cosmetic item for 200 pieces. That's awfully generous. Please give me full health. Thank you. Now I want to go in there and get all the things, but I will do this instead. Where is the stamp? Cray. Crayon? Oh, wow, there's 5 parts to this. Oh, fuck off. I must have to. Get out of here. Garbage. Okay. Just have to do that 4 more times. Oh, it's a humble bundle box. I think I got this in a humble bundle. That's a huge jump. I am great at finding light switches and in the game. Okay. Ow. Oh boy. How many health? Oh, good. There's the Sophie. Sophie! Last one. I did it. Now I will do the other thing, and then I will be done with all the things. Muta is... he's on the back of the couch. There's the big boy. And there's a cooking event. I'm gonna eat some food. Might actually cut the stream short when I get food. This is a good short one though. This is exactly my kind of shit, and I like showing it off in case other people like the collectathons or platformers, Banjo-Kazooie style. Cause it's legit. And it looks good too. Oh, this is not where I'm supposed to go. I was not paying attention. Was I supposed to be in there? Oops. What if I just drown myself? Yvette is vegan. Yvette, are you vegan? Oh wait, no, food. Oh boy. Oh my god. Such good food. Thank you.
Welcome.
What are we doing? Okay. Before food, I will complete this. Too cute. Meal times are so easy and so good. You are right. It is good and easy that you've had vegan. She's way more vegan than me. I'm proud. It's good, baby. What if I don't want to? Oh wait, there's another one. There it is. Okay, I get it. Wow. Oh, there's a fence. Wow. Yeah, let's just do that. Oh boy. Checkpoint, please. Where's the trap sipping? See him. Oh, right there. Yeah. Please be careful. I should go, but Nice. Quarter of the way there. I'm gonna go all the way up. Nothing here. What's this? Dash. I don't want to do this. But I have to, I suppose. And nothing else to collect up here? Did not get it. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Cause I wanna eat all the food. But thanks for watching, everybody. Oh my god, the food looks so good. Alright. We're gonna go. Goodbye.